Good evening, everybody. Welcome to today's stream. Or tonight's stream, I should say. It's nearly midnight, after all. And, yeah, we're gonna continue with Muv Luv Unlimited. It's so cool. Finally getting to experience Unlimited. After all these years, so many years since I, originally played Muv Luv. Alright, there you go. So, yeah. As you're probably all aware, Kakeru wakes up from a dream and finds himself in this alternate Earth where the where aliens have taken over and mankind is fighting them in giant robots, just like the Valganon ones they liked playing in the extra route, which is always pretty cool. But of course, being an alternate universe, no one knows who he is. So yeah, I'm sure it'll take some getting used to for that, eh? Anyway, without further ado, let's get started. Next is the receiver, I think. Now to close the cover, and I'm done. Whew. Finally finished reassembling it. Man, who knew rifles could be so heavy? Oh yeah, they have to know how to use firearms as well. I was under the impression they'd be a lot lighter. Maybe that's just a result of the alternate reality. I mean, some guns are bound to be heavy. Guess all those movies with badass dudes running and firing a rifle in each hand at the same time were pretty bogus. That's what movies are, dude. Or were they just muscular enough to pull it off anyway? I don't know. I really don't know. 組み上がったら正常に作動するかチェックしないと。 Oh yes, absolutely. Of course, Tama. Thank you. Oh right. Guess I probably should.
Tama が入ってないって分かってても、銃口は人に向けないでよ。
I mean, that's common sense, right? Yeah, I know that much. See, even Takeru knows it, so obviously common sense. Huh? Why won't the trigger move?
コッキングレバーを引かずにハンマーが動くわけないでしょ。何やってるわけ?
I just love how, Yuka-sensei, she literally, you know, just told them that he was special, and they think it means, oh, he must be really amazing soldier, and it's like, nah, clearly he's not, and they're learning that the hard way. Huh? It won't? Oh, dear. What is special about you? Is it just that you're an idiot? I mean, yeah, of course it won't. Duh. Guess this stuff's considered common sense over here. Man, that's so weird. And I was sure they'd speak in terms I can actually understand. Which one's the cocking handle? Uh-oh. Huh? Yes?
なぜこれほどまでにスプリングが散らばっている?
Of course he forgot the springs. Mind you, that can happen when, like, your pen breaks. Or, you know, your pen, like, loosens itself and everything comes out and you try and put it back in, but you don't have the spring and it just doesn't work. Huh? Huh. Yeah, there are a bunch of leftover, aren't there? I can't believe it all fit together without them. He is an absolute idiot. So, you know, an alternate reality, an alternate, like, chance to make a name for himself, but he's still the same old idiot. Doesn't matter what world he's in. I just wanted to get my phone, get a chat up on here. Not that I expect anyone to be here, but hey, who knows? It's always best to be aware, right? What? Is it really fair to expect so much from an amateur? I do love how Marimo is like a real life drill sergeant. I know, but.
この次元中に 15分以内に組み立てを完了するようにしろ。
Jeez, seriously, what is with these expectations of an amateur? For 15 minutes? It took me 30 just to get to this point! Oh my god. He is clearly not cut out for this. Oh my god, this is so unfair, isn't it? No way! That's so mean. Oh look, there's a big guy in there. He doesn't look like a high school student to me. Got cue ball in the middle there. Ooh, they resent him so much right now. Oh, this is painful. Man, you could cut this tension with a knife. Oh god, they are so... These are looks of... Some of these are looks of absolute hatred. It's horrible. Nothing. Quit bugging me. What, you actually had dinner? Ooh, synthetic. Ooh. I guess that's all you've got, isn't it? In a world where aliens have taken over. Yeah, here we go. Yeah. There you go! They finally agreed on something, and it's all because of Takeru. He's able to do that in any universe. Or in any world he's in. I know, right? I made progress, right? It's fine though, isn't it? I suck at running and at field stripping. I can deal with the lectures since all I have to do is listen, but it's not like I retain anything. He really should though. This is a serious situation there. Things are looking mighty grim for old Takeru. I was gonna say good old Takeru, but it's like that's not what it says, and it's probably not accurate to say he's good. Oh man. Class rep, she's always savage. Ooh. Oh, come on, Ayamine. It's frustrating, but it's not like I can really deny it. Even if I play the victim here, I know I'm the one holding them back. Absolutely. He at least acknowledges the fact. These guys, every one of them is outstanding. I don't hold a candle to any of them when it comes to fitness, knowledge, or any practical skill. Guess I'm the one who's that's abnormal, in this world at least. Oh man, I sure hope the group don't start fracturing because of him as well. That would really put the icing on the cake, wouldn't it? Okay, let's hear it. Yep. Really? This is a really tense meal, and I can't help but feel that something really big's gonna happen. The group is gonna fracture, isn't it? Like I said, here we go. The group's about to break apart and it's all Takeru's fault. Although, you know, it's not like he can mean it. He's from a world where this isn't necessary. Maya standing up for him. Oh, Maya.
Oh,
とはいえ、これはすぐに結果が出るものではないから、本人の努力は見えにくい。
There you go, see?
だが今日は違った。白金は教えれば教えただけ成果を上げる男だということが分かった。
Yeah, you know, he just needs to get used to everything, really.
銃の分解組み立て。最後は誰の口添えも必要なかったし、時間も問題なかった。いや、むしろ早かったと言えるだろう。
Well, what do you know? Takeru's actually learning quickly. He just needs to put his mind to it, and he's able to do it.
そう言われてみれば。
確かに、白金の何が特別なのかは、私にもさっぱりわからん。しかし、今日までのことで悲観するとは、早計だぞ。
God damn it, Mayor. Stand up woman you are. Real stand up woman.
なるほどね。
そなたは我らのレベルで白金を測っているが、今日分かったようにこの者は素人だ。
Oof, yep. Amateur hour. Takeru, that's what they should call him. That should be his nickname.
そなたは初めて小銃を組み立てた時、今ほどにうまくやれたか？
I love that. It's like she's normally pretty like harsh class rep, but you know, normally she has good reason. But this time it did really just feel like verbal abuse for no real reason really, other than just to let out her frustration at how bad he was.
我らが実戦部隊に配備された時、間違いなく白金と同じ立場になろう。
Exactly. Everyone has to start somewhere.
逆に実戦ではいつも成熟した兵士が配属されてくるわけではない。その状況に臨機応変な対応ができなければ全滅は免れまい。そうならぬよう訓練しているのではないか。白金も訓練すればよい。それだけのことだ。
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Come on, Chizuru. You seem to be very talkative earlier, but now you've gone very quiet.
以上だ。許すがよい。いささか喋りすぎた。
悪かったわ。ごめんなさい、白金。
There you go. At least she's quick to admit her wrongs. No, it's all right, really.
事実だもんね。
あ、闇根さん。It is though. There's no way you can deny
that. 剣が言いたいことはわかった。分隊長としては。反省すべきことがいろいろあったと素直に思う。
分かってくれればよい。
Yeah.
でも、これだけは言わせてもらうわ。
Oh man. Okay, what is it?
なんだ？
総合戦闘技術評価演習。私たちは二度と失敗するわけにいかないの。今の白金がその基準に見合っているかどうか考えてみて。
Oh man, yeah. They've already failed once, even without him.
ごちそうさま。先に失礼するわ。
A second time? I forgot something, guys. You'll have to excuse me. I don't think I changed what I was streaming on Twitch. Just give me a second. I'll just remedy that. Yeah.Of course, I've also got to remember to change this when the stream ends. This is what happens when I'm so last minute when I come to preparing streams. Alright, there we go. Now, hopefully, people will be able to come to the stream and actually know what I'm playing.
私も先に行く。
待ってください。あの、失礼します。
Yeah. I mean, when you look at it that way, it makes sense that they'd be so stressed and, you know, quick to lash out when someone is clearly holding them back. Sorry.
よい。
Guess this makes 2 days in a row I've made a fool of myself, huh? Ugh. I'm pathetic. I'm holding you all back.
今ので状況が理解できただろう。問題はこれからどうするかなのだ。過ぎたことにこだわっても仕方ない。
Mm-hmm. You think so?
そうだ。
Because Maya's always believed in Takeru. I see. Hey, yeah. Yeah, you're right. Stressing about it isn't going to solve anything. And then you make us sound like you're stressing. What's wrong?
Sonata は立ち直りが早すぎる。それは良いことだが、あと5分ぐらいは反省の色を見せておいた方が良いぞ。
Oh, you can't blame Takeru. He's always been an optimist. I see. Okay. I'll do that next time.
Sakaki には一言、声をかけておくのがよかろう。
Yeah, just tell her that you don't mean to be holding them back, and you are going to try your best to make sure you don't do it. Yeah, I'll do that. Maya's still Maya, huh? Well, except for the fact that she's got a lot more common sense now. Well, of course she would. Sumika would have been completely useless at a time like this. She'd always just panic and make things worse. Speaking of which, where is Sumika?Hmm? That's right. Come to think of it. Hey, Mitsurugi?
Nanda?
Do you know a girl named Kagami Sumika?
Kagami? Sumika? Yeah, 知らんな.
Oof. Oh well. I see. So you've never heard of anyone like that graduating from here? Or maybe working as a receptionist?Or a cleaning lady or something. Oof, come on.
私の知る範囲では聞いたことのない名だ。何者だ?
Oh, okay. Well, don't worry about it. Just thought I'd ask.
白金はそのものを探しているのだな?
Well, yeah, more or less.
ならば、その名は覚えておこう。
Oh, Maya. This is why Maya's best girl, everybody.Thanks. Oh, hey, come to think of it.
今度は何だ?
So, Mitsurugi, what does your family do for a living? This is worth checking. Ooh. What's the matter? What's wrong?
そなたは私を見て何とも。
Ooh, what? Huh?
いや、私の家はごくありふれた一般家庭だが、なぜ
か。Oh, I don't know. You seem awfully suspicious when you're denying that. Since she was the heir of that big financial group, I can't help but wonder what her social status is like here. Not that I could tell her that. The way you talk, I guess, sort of made me wonder if you were from a rich family.
父母の教育が厳しくてな。それだけだ。
I suppose it just, you know, if people found out she was a rich girl, they'd probably treat her differently. I think that's pretty much what she's... She probably tried to avoid that. I see.
そろそろ私も失礼する。
Yeah, see you tomorrow.
うん。
It couldn't have been more obvious that she was lying. I know, right? Guess there's no point in pressing the issue, though.Alright, I need to go visit class rep. Or you should call her squad leader, as her proper title is in this world. Class rep, you in there? Class rep? Whoops. Sakaki? Sakaki? Well, why wouldn't he be? That's a big door. Oh, she's here. Hey, come on. Wow, angry as ever, I see. You are, so are. But guess what? I'm gonna turn that frown upside down.
Huh?
I'm very sorry for what happened today. I'll catch up with you guys before that comprehensive combat thing. So could you please calm down and give me a chance? I know, right? She's your squad leader. Well, I'm sorry for that too then. Okay? Nice. Alright, everything's rosy now. Great. Then we'll just put what happened today past us. Sound good? Oops. I'm sorry. Isn't he just? What is it?
白金がここに配属された理由、特別の意味。
は？well.
ここではお互い詮索しないことが暗黙のルール。だけど、大概は想像できるから聞かないだけ。
Okay.
あなたの場合はなんていうか、わけわからないわ。一体何が特別なのか。
Well, this is interesting. I don't think he was expecting this. Well... you see... Crap. I'm really in trouble now. I wasn't supposed to tell anyone! I sure as hell can't tell her the truth. And even if I could, I don't understand what's special about me myself. It would have been nice if Yuko-sensei had come up with a cover story for me. Well, that's up to you, Takeru. What do you mean?
人でも物でも形がなくてもいいけど、何か。
I see. She wants to know what drives him. Oh, in that case, yeah, I do.
みんなにもそういうものが必ずあるわ。それを守れるかどうかは、みんなの自覚と結束にかかってる。
Yeah.
あなた一人が失敗をして失うものは、あなた一人のものだけじゃない。それを覚えておいてほしいの。
Yep, war is no fun and games. It's no picnic. I understand.
たとえ一番大切なものが自分の命だったとしても、自分だけじゃ守れないのよ。
True. You're in a unit for a reason. I'll keep that in mind.
言いたいことはそれだけ。引き止めて悪かったわね。
No, it's okay.
それじゃ、おやすみ。
Yeah. おやすみ。Good night.Oh dear. Oh, Mayumo-chan! Ooh, you shouldn't call her that. She's gonna give you 20 lashes. Instructor.
Mattaku. Kozuki Hakase ga oyobi yo. Basho wa itsumo no tokoro da to itteita kedo.
Alright, of course. Oh, okay. Message received. Oh! By the way, Sensei!
Ano ne.
Can't you just call me instructor like you should?
Kagami Sumiko, ne?
Yes. Yeah.
Sekkaku kuwashiku setsumei shite moratta no ni warui nda kedo.
I have no idea who that is. It's okay if you haven't heard of her.
Zannen da kedo, nai wa ne.
I see. Thanks anyway.
Kininaru mono ii ne.
Really? Someone who should be here isn't, basically. I just thought it was strange.
Kyori ni miren demo nokoshite kita no?
Maybe not quite. Yeah. Something like that, but not really.
Hakkiri shinai wa ne. Otoko no kuse ni.
Yeah, man, you need to man up. Sheesh. If only the other Marimo was this strong. Why is he saying these things out loud? Jeez. can't imagine anyone forcing this woman to dress up in ridiculous costumes. Sorry, no. Sorry, it's nothing. I am going to see Professor Kozuki. Yuko-sensei is a real slave driver, calling me down there every single day. I know, right? But, you know, it's all necessary. Seriously, though, I can't believe she's the most important person around here. I mean, she always had a pull over the other teachers, didn't she, in the extra universe? So it makes sense that, you know, she could be head of a scientific division like this. I mean, I guess she always acted like she ran the place, but still. Maybe she's got some kind of dirt on that CO guy or something? That would definitely be in character for the Yuko-sensei I know. But who knows what the deal is with this one. Hello there, Yuko-sensei. What is it today? Yesterday, she asked me a ton of stuff about my world's history. I did tell her it's not exactly my specialty, but she insisted. Oh, come on. Really, why give him such pressure? I would if I could! Can't you come up with some kind of reason why I'm special? I know, right. So what? As far as I'm concerned, this isn't even the real world. Oh wait, he sort of said that out loud. Let me try it again. So what? As far as I'm concerned, this isn't even the real world! Like I said yesterday, my peaceful world was way better than this one, even if there were a lot of stupid people in it. It was a million times better than a world so scared of an alien invasion that they have to send girls onto the battlefield. Good question. Well, I'm pretty sure children weren't, but... Alright, so I guess he's gonna learn the history of this world then, I take it. Huh? It would be very suspicious if he didn't know, wouldn't it? This world's history? I guess this is very important stuff. Nothing you say leaves this room, huh? Sure. Alright, okay. So this world was similar, and then it diverged, basically. Okay.
まず1944年の大東亜戦争終結のところからなんだけど、日本は無条件降伏なんてしなかったし、核兵器も使われていない。Interesting.
1944? The Asia-Pacific War?
まあ、負けたことには変わりないけどね。Alright,
so, you know, that didn't change. Okay.
で、
Okay. What? Kyoto was the capital?
そうよ。鎌倉時代以降、首都はずっと京都よ。もっとも、首都機能そのものは鎌倉や江戸にあったけど。
Kyoto? The capital? To me, that's just a place with a lot of old temples. I can't imagine it being the capital.
で
江戸時代末期の大政奉還と同時に首都機能を江戸から京都に移して中央集権化、開国を迫った列国に備えたわけ。その後も東京は経済の中心として発展して今まで来たんだけどね。
OK, interesting. OK, but you said until recently. Where's the capital now?
今は東京。
Alright, so it does end up being Tokyo, okay. Why did it move all of a sudden?
それをこれから順番に説明するわ。
Alright, let's see. Let's, lay it on us.
これ、なんだかわかる?
I assume that's Mars? It's orange, so gotta be Mars, right? It's obviously not Saturn or Jupiter.Mars, right?
Gometo, あなたの世界でも火星はこういうものなのね。
For a moment, that was just saying, oh, actually, no, it's the alien space, it's an alien, like, home world. And it's like, oh. yeah.
1958年、アメリカは探査衛星バイキング1号を火星に送り込むことに成功したわ。
Okay. Uh-huh.
で、着陸船を地表に下ろして地質調査や大気分析をしたの。
In 1958, though. That's a long time ago. Huh? I'm not really sure. But I think that happened more recently in my world.
で、初めて火星地表の写真が送られてきたわけ。
Martian?
みんな期待に胸を躍らせてデータの画像化を待っていた。らしいわ。で、これはその記念すべき一枚目。
How does she have something like this?
どう?
Just looks like, nothing, doesn't it? About what? I've seen the pictures of this sandy, rocky landscape before, but...
右端に何か見えない?
Oh, right, the right edge. Hey, you're right. There's something there.It's kind of hard to make out, though.
この画像を見た人たちは狂気乱舞したらしいわ。ローウェルの運河説以来のロマン。火星に生物がいる可能性が高まったってね。
Oh, okay. What? Life on Mars?
この画像送信を最後に着陸船が通信不能になったせいで、学会は画像の真贋をめぐって大騒ぎ。
I mean, let's face it, why would it suddenly be unable to send any more after that?
おあつらえ向きに、その後の着陸船を搭載した米ソの生物探査計画がことごとく失敗。
I imagine the technology wasn't there.
一部じゃ、火星人が撃墜したとかしないとかで、また大騒ぎ。うん、失敗の原因は単なる故障だったんだけど。
Okay, a very normal way. In my world, I'm pretty sure there wasn't any life on Mars. Nothing that big, at least.
でもね、生きている衛星からのデータを解析すると、その生物は火星全土に生息していることが分かったのよ。
Okay.
で、その生物は火星起源種と考えられていた。ところが、その説の根幹を揺るがす事件が起きたのよ。
Oh man, I can't wait to hear this.What was that?
結論から言うと、火星に生物はいなかった。いえ。ここに映っているものは、火星起源の生物ではない可能性が高くなった。と言った方が正確。
So basically in this world, there was a different planet ended up like creating advanced science in order to travel the universe.
1967年、国際航空月面基地プラトー1の地質探査チームが月面でその生物と同様の存在を確認した後、消息を絶ったサクロボスコ事件。
Moon base? In my world, I'm pretty sure we don't have any of those yet. Do we?
これが人類史上初めての地球外起源種との直接的接触。そして。 人類史上初の地球外起源種を敵とした戦争の始まりってわけ。
Wow
すなわちこれが国連軍呼称でベータと呼ばれる私たちの敵。
So we ended up crossing paths with a alien species that discovered space travel, and ended up in a war. I take it. Beta.
Beings of the extraterrestrial origin features adversary of human race. 人類に敵対的な地球外起源生命ってとこかしら。
That doesn't really spell beta, though, does it? That's Betoa har. Beta. I don't really know what to say. This is way too crazy.
まあ聞きなさい。1973年には彼らはとうとう地球に到達。中国の新疆ウイグル自治区カシュガル近郊とその翌年にはカナダのサスカチワン州アサバスカにベータをたんまり乗せたユニットが落ちてきた。
So they literally did an invasion, I see. What happened to the moon?
国連宇宙総軍はプラトー1を放棄して月から撤退。地球に敵が来ちゃったんだもん。それどころの騒ぎじゃないわよ。
Fair enoughI guess that makes perfect sense, though, doesn't it? Why waste resources there? That's true, I guess.
月は地獄だ。
What? Huh?
生還した月面総軍司令の有名な言葉よ。
Then, the ones that fell to Earth?
最初に落ちた方は中国が国連軍の受け入れを拒否して手遅れ。交代に交代を重ねた挙句、中ソ連合軍が戦術核による焦土作戦を展開。
Wait, so basically China and the Soviets did nuclear war in order to like try and make up for their errors. Wait, nukes?
人類には彼らとまともにやり合えるだけの通常兵器がなさすぎた。
Jesus.
カナダに落ちた方は中国の教訓を生かした米軍がユニットの落着直後に戦略核の集中運用でなんとか片付けたわ。
Right, but unfortunately I don't think that's the end of the matter. So then, America won, didn't they?
カナダの半分が人の住めない土地になったことを勝ったというならそうね。
A win, but at a great cost.
そして1998年の夏、カシュガルのハイブ、まあ奴らの基地をそう呼ぶんだけど、そこから投進してきたベータがついに日本へ上陸。北九州をはじめとした日本海沿岸部に上陸した彼らは1週間もしないうちに九州、四国、中国地方に侵攻。ちなみにね、この地方をすべて合わせると人口は当時4000万人いたの。わかる？
So literally 40 million lost their lives? Yes.
そこに住む約4000万人の人々はどうなったと思う？
Like you need to say, I think we all know. I don't know.
犠牲者3600万人。ざっと当時の日本人口の 30% ね。
Alright, casualties, no deaths. Well, okay, then maybe with some deaths, but casualties.
あなたの知る日本でそれだけの人間が1週間で死んだと想像してみなさい。
That's pretty incredible.
まあ、この時点で世界の 60% 以上が死んでるんだから、そのぐらい誰も驚きはしなかったんだけどね。
What?
今現在、地球の総人口は十数億人よ。
1 billion. I think it's tens of billions in our world, isn't it? 1 billion? Wasn't Earth's population about 6 billion?
でも、奴らの進行は止まらない。奴らは人間なんて目じゃないの。強いて言うなら、目的は地球そのものなのよ。
I do imagine we have many resources that they would want.
奴らの通った後には、本当に草木の一本も残っていない。日本も例外じゃなく、自然が根絶やしにされてしまった。
So, they destroyed all of it? Or they took it?
首都京都は陥落し、在日米軍は日米安保条約を一方的に破棄して、さっさと本国に帰った。
I mean, fair enough. So that's how Tokyo became the capital. But why didn't they go somewhere further away from the enemy? Like, why not Sapporo?
その時、とっくにソビエトはやられていて、共産党政府はアラスカに逃げちゃってたからね。北海道もかなり危なかったのよ。
Humanity being driven to the corner of extinction. Oh, I see.
で、京都陥落以降、近畿地方の一部と東海地方は最優先で避難命令が出され、2500万人の人々が大移動。
I love the heartbeat. It's like really makes you feel how he's feeling about learning all this stuff. Where'd they go?
逃げられるならどこまでも。でも航空機の使用は不可能で、特に陸路での避難は混乱を極めた。
Why were there no airplanes?
奴らは空を飛ばない。その代わり、空を飛ぶものを瞬時にして撃ち落とす。
Makes sense.
戦場において制空権がものを言う時代は今から30年も前に終わったのよ。そして代わりに戦術機の時代が来たってわけ。
I see.
オーストラリアが移民の受け入れを表明してくれて、かなりそっちにも流れたわ。
I mean, yeah, Australia is an isolated island, isn't it?Is Australia safe?
あそこは海に囲まれてるから、まだ。時間の問題だけど。
Yeah. They could literally send some more pods from space to Australia if they wanted to.
で、在日米軍撤退後、帝国本土防衛軍が必死に頑張ったものの、残念ながら首都圏まで侵攻され。
It turned into a battlefield?
そう、1999年の話。
Goodness gracious. Just 2 years ago?
もっとも、その数ヶ月後には、大東亜連合と米軍を主力とした国連軍と協力して、本州島を奪還した。
So humanity has managed to fight back to a degree. COSAN? What does that stand for again?
実質勝てたのは米軍が無理やり投下した2発の新型爆弾のおかげなんだけどね。
Oh, okay. So basically destroyed the whole area.
そして今に至るというわけなんだけど。感想は？
That's a lot to take in for someone who lived in peacetime. I can't believe it. Are the beta really that strong? We're getting slaughtered out there.
強いわよ。何しろためらわないもの。
What are they after?
現在のところ不明。それが判明することはあるのかしらね。
It would be nice, wouldn't it? But what's that supposed to mean? I knew it. I just can't. I can't accept this world!I'm not going to accept this fucked up world!
どの道あなた一人でどうにかできるもんじゃないわよ。
I know, right?
あなたが認めようが認めないが、これが常識ってことになってるから。
Yep, this is probably a nightmare and he's living it right now. I guess, but...
今日はここまでにしましょうか。 前日記乗るんでしょ。頑張りなさい。何？話としては面白かったでしょ。
I love the way she downplays the whole severity of it. I guess so. It's a pretty impressive setting, at least.
あなたにとってはそれだけのことよ。それじゃ、おやすみ。
Good night. That is just incredible, isn't it? I can't believe it. An alien invasion? The world population is only 1 billion? Even if my own life is what's most important to me, I can't protect it on my own. I feel like I'm starting to understand why she said that. And yet, in spite of everything,those guys seem pretty upbeat. Which means this is just normal for them. The war started before they were even born. It's always been a part of their daily lives. They've never had any reason to question it. That only applies to Japan. In other words, your immediate surroundings. Was your entire world peaceful? Of course it wasn't. I know she's got a point there. Maybe most of the world wasn't really at peace. But this is just ridiculous! I won't accept this! November 1st, 2001, Thursday.
本日よりの座学はカリキュラムを変更してこれまでの復習を駆け足で行う。
Ah, Marimo-chan, hello there. How is it? What did I do again? How did I? Oh, hide text. I need a thumbnail.
もともと貴様たちは二度目だ。変更したところで影響あるまい？
Well, apart from Takeru, of course, it's his first time after all.There it is again. The second time.
これは白金を貴様らの水準に引き上げるためのものだ。
And it doesn't hurt to get a refresher. There's that group responsibility thing again. Man, she's really putting me on the spot here.
これは榊分隊長からの進言による措置だ。白金は順序立てて教えればできる男だそうだ。
Well, unfortunately, Mayo was the one who had to remind her of that. What? Class rep said that?
隊全体で協力するように。
はい。
わかりました。
よし。では、テキスト4の43ページ。適正体ベータについてから。
To think. Just a few streams ago, we were learning standard curriculum. And now here we are learning about...Alien invaders. You guys.
ではまず、お前たちがここにいる目的からだ。榊。
はい。
Oh man, they're actually wearing regular school attire.
お前たち英士訓練兵の目的は何だ？
はい。戦術機を借り、世界に人類の安全と秩序を取り戻すため、人類の敵ベータを殲滅することです。
では、ミツルギ。
はい。
人類の敵、ベータについて簡潔に述べよう。
Well, it's nice that the game is willing to give us a whole, like, rundown of everything.
ベータとは、地球外惑星を起源とする敵対的生命体です。
To think to us, this sounds completely ridiculous.
我々人類とは、一切のコミュニケーションが成立せず、炭素系生命であること以外に共通するものは確認されていません。
では形態的特徴について述べよう。
Morphology?
ベータは主にその大きさによって数種類に分類され、最小で2メートル以上、現在確認されている最大の個体で数十メートルに及びます。
Several dozen, that's pretty big.
では続けてタマセ。
彼らの各分類間には生物学的な共通部分は見られず、それぞれが昆虫類、魚類、 哺乳類という分類に等しい異なる種であろうと推測されています。このように既存の生物学的分類が全く不可能な数種類の生物が単一社会を形成し共生しています。
So they've learned to accept each other much quicker than humans have.
Ayamine.
I guess even Ayamine is not going to be skipping classes when it's this important.
Beta の行動とその統計的傾向、目的を述べよ。
The annihilation of the human race, I assume.
Beta は各地に設けられた国連呼称ハイブと呼ばれる彼らの基地を拠点に地球上のあらゆる物質を体内に取り込んでいます。その目的は現在不明です。
Right, so they don't just destroy it, they take it.
よし、そこまで。白金、お前も知っているだろうが、今のは民間人が新聞でもある程度知りうる情報だ。
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am.
データと人類が戦争状態に入る経緯についても必要ならば図書室で調べられる。
Yes, ma'am. She's probably referring to the absolute basics Yuko Sensei was telling me about yesterday. In which case, I think I've already got a handle on it. Not to mention, the version I heard probably contained information of a higher security clearance level.
正直なところ、我々がベータについて知り得ているのはこの程度に過ぎないんだ。
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
しかし、どんな未知の敵が相手であろうと負けるわけにはいかない。負ければ人類は絶滅してしまう。
Indeed. To think it took like 30 years to take out 5/6 of the Earth's population. Ma'am.
先ほどのみんなの説明に補足を加えながら進めていく。
はい。
Ma'am.
ではまずデータの確認されている個別種の比較データから見ていきたいと思う。
Oh, please give us a graph. Yeah, there we go.
先ほどの説明にもあったように、ベータは人類の生物学的な分類を一切受け付けない。その識別方法は大まかに全長、全高と機能、次に特徴的形状で分類されている。
まず、right.
大きさと機能での分類は対人級、軽量級、ミドル級、突撃級、重量級、レーザー級に識別されている。
Look at that, look. So the light infantry are bigger than the tallest human being. The middle weights are bigger than the mechs, and the heavy weights are just a whole other level. Look how massive that thing is. Crazy. I meanThat stuff I heard yesterday. Humanity? The fate of the Earth? Aliens on Mars? It's all too sudden. The scale of it all. It's just too big for me to grasp. Episode 2. Something to fight for.
目標、距離 100m のターゲット。セレクターフルによる指切り転写。
I mean, there are still trees. That's something, right? They didn't take all the trees away. Whoa! My ears! And what's with this recoil? I'm already out of ammo. So this is what a real gun is like. Holy crap. I'm starting to break a sweat.It's taking all I've got just to hold it. I knew gun fanatics always complained about how unrealistic guns are in TV and movies. Now I can see they were right.
何一気に打ち尽くしてるのよ。しかも一発も当たってないじゃない。
It's his first time. Give him a sec. What did you expect? I've never done this before.
なぜ引き金を引いたままにしたのだ。指切り転写の方法は習ったろ。連発で打ち尽くすのは素人の極みだぞ。
Why are you all ganging up on me? I don't like it. Didn't you hear what I just said? I only meant to pull the trigger a little. How was I supposed to know this would happen? It was over in like 2 seconds. I barely had enough time to realize what was going on.
白金!
Whoa, here she comes!
何をしている？指切り転写の指示が聞こえなかったのか？
I'm sorry.
フルオートなど戦場では弾幕以外の効果はないと教えたはずだ。その理由は？
After the first shot, the recoil will throw you off your aim entirely.
そうだ。無駄に弾を撃つだけなら子供でもできる。気をつけろ。
Understood.
もう前段発射なんて新兵じみたことはしないでよね。
All right. He's more prepared this time. I'm sure he won't do it again. How many times do I have to tell you that I am an amateur? Can do. It won't happen again. Damn. Well, at least now I know how much the gun barrel jumps. If I can just hold this thing down, then...
目標、距離 100m のターゲット。セレクターフルによる指切り転写。
Here goes nothing.I'm sorry.
教えるのは一度だけだよ。
Oh, Tama, she's so helpful. Thank you. No problem. I'm great at memorizing stuff.
物覚えだけはいいみたいだからね。
Ouch, come on. Oh, shut up.
あら、褒めたのに。
That's a compliment?Damn it!
照準の仕方知ってるよね?
Don't you just look through the scope and put the center of the reticle on the target? I know that much. I just didn't know all the terminology until I heard it in class.
そう。だから当然調整はしっかり行っておく必要があるんだよ。
Mm-hmm. Look through the scope, line up the center of the cross with my target, and...Okay, no problem.
レティクルそのものがずれてると、いくら照準を合わせても意味ないからね。
Yeah, I get that. It's just really difficult because they're such tiny adjustments.
うん。じゃあ次は構え方。ちょっと構えてみて。
Alright. Okay.
うん。まあ、アセルトライフルを構える基本は、どれもそれほど変わらないからそれでいいんだけど、左手はもう少し手前の方がいいかな。
I suppose the further up the barrel, the more likely you are to be able to hold your aim steady. Like this?
右手はグリップをちゃんと握って。あ、まだ引き金に指をかけちゃダメ。
No, don't do that. No. Oops, my bad.
銃全体を体に引きつけるようにして。そうそう。どう？左手苦しい？
I mean, it makes sense that Tama would be good with a gun, considering that she's used to using a projectile weapon from the other world. Of course, she'd be good at using a gun. I think it'd feel better if a little farther forward.
ならそれでいいよ。白金くんは体大きいからね。でも肘は極力体のそばに近づけて脇を締めなきゃダメだよ。
Mm-hmm. Okay then.Like this?
あんまり前を持ちすぎると肘と脇が甘くなるからフォアグリップの握りの甘さが銃口のブレる原因になるんだよ。
Mm-hmm. So I guess in this world, Tama didn't get the luxury of learning how to do archery. She had to learn how to use a gun instead. Okay, got it.
うん。あとは反動に慣れるだけだね。そうすればほぼ確実なサイティングができるよ。
I see. You've got the same gun as me, Tama. So if I get these basics down, I should do just fine.
そうそう。
Tama is a very good teacher. Ha! Ha!
銃振り回さないでよ。危ないでしょ?
I was just practicing how quickly I could get into my stance.
スピードをつけるのはいいことだよ。撃つときは…あ、そうそう。撃つときは素早くやらなきゃダメだよ。
ha! Told you so!
調子に乗らないで。じゃあやってもらいましょうか。
You got it! Just you watch. First of all, gotta get into my firing stance. Time to grab that handguard. It's the left elbow, right? I'm pretty sure it was the left elbow. I'm pretty sure I was paying attention. Nailed it! Now just pull the gun up tight to my body. How's that?
できて当然でしょ?
Oh, come on, give him some praise.
それじゃあそのままあそこの的に向かって撃ってみて。
That one, right? Let me at it! Alright, steady. I think steady, right? Yeah. Steady. Okay. Aim through the scope.
ちょっと、何やってるの?
Huh?
言われなかった?素早く撃てって。
Alright, okay. You mean this is slow?
全然ダメ。
Oof.What?
構えが良くたって慎重すぎるんじゃ意味ないわ。
Alright, okay. I guess so. Give me a break.
ミツルギの顔に泥塗ったら悪いと思わないの?
Wait, what? Huh? Huh?
せっかく彼女はあんたが教えればそれだけ成果を出す男だって言ってくれたんじゃない。
Oh, I feel bad now. I wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry.
しっかりしなさいよ。
Oh, lay off, would you? That was plenty fast for me.
あのね、白金くん。点数競技じゃないから、的には当たればいいんだよ。だからとにかく素早くなの。
See, this is how you teach someone, Chizuru.
そう。狙いをどんなに定めたって、敵が逃げたらもう終わりなんだから。
Okay, I got it.In other words, just shoot the enemy and hit them before they get away.
そういうこと。とはいえ、そう簡単に次があるとは思わないでね。一回一回を大事にして。
Okay. Got it.
ちなみにね、ライフル弾は距離が離れるとそれだけ上にそれるからね。
I wonder why that is. Huh. Good to know.
だから、はじめから少し下を狙うといいんだよ。
You got it. And if they're at close range?
当てることが第一目的なら、お腹を狙えば絶対どこかに当たるから問題ないよ。とにかく、相手のどこかに当たればまずはいいわけだから。
There you go. Hit them right in the tummy. Makes sense. Aim for the tummy, huh?Using such a cutesy word when you're talking about blowing the enemy's guts out just makes this whole thing even feel even creepier. I guess I shouldn't really be surprised. We're training to fight in a war after all.
でもその辺の感覚は実際に体で覚えるしかないよね。
So you should definitely practice when you don't need to.
そうね。なんだかんだ言って物を言うのは経験よ。
才能もあるに越したことはないな。
Yes, talent is always very important. Is always a valuable tribute to have.
あ、ミツルギさん。
タマセ、そなたの狙撃を見せてやったらどうだ。
Ah, yes, that would probably help.
そうね。いいお手本がここにいるんだから、それがいいわ。
Tama's a model shooter? I see.So Tama's a sniper, huh? I mean, she practiced archery in your old world. Of course she'd be a sniper. Yeah. That kind of lines up with her doing archery in my world. But... Can she really do this? Well, she's been living... I mean, she hasn't been coddled, I'm sure. Tama always got serious stage fright when people watched her shoot.How far of a range do you normally aim from for sniping practice?
少なくとも200や300メートルは狙撃と呼ぶには短すぎる距離だな。実際、アヤミネもあそこで200メートル先の的を狙っている。
Huh. So she is.
そうね。だったら500メートルはどう?
That seems like a long way away.
やってみようか?
She can handle it though. Whoa! Look who's Miss Confident now! Man, this is so weird. I mean, it is a different world, so of course things would be different. We'd be in trouble if she got stage fright in front of the beta. And by we, I mean me!
タマセ直々の手本だからな。そのぐらいが良いのかもしれん。的は、あれだ。
Wait, what? That target looks like a grain of rice from here. You've got to be kidding me. That one? Seriously?
そうだ。
じゃあ、始めるね。
Can't wait to see this. Okay.
あそこまでの遠距離だと、より銃を固定するためにブローンで構えた方がいいね。
As most snipers are.Prone position? What's that?
地面に伏せて撃つことだ。
Yeah, because you have less... You have less, less to worry about when it comes to aiming. Your gun will not go down.
この時、ただ伏せるよりは、右の膝を曲げるイギリス的なプローンをした方が楽なんだよ。
Okie dokie?Why?
この方が呼吸が楽なんだよ。左足がストッパーになるおかげで体も固定できるし、何より次の動作に移るのが楽だから。
True, the prone position is if you're doing it stealthily. You don't say.
それじゃあ、行くね。
アサルトライフルの昇降系弾は弾頭部が軽すぎてな。200メートルも離れると風や木の葉に当たっただけで弾道が変わってしまう。
Mm-hmm.
それが距離が離れると弾がそれる原因よ。
So you've got to compensate.
完全無風という条件下でもこのライフルでは300メートルが限界だ。
And she's shooting it from 500. Then 500 meters is impossible, right? I mean, there's definitely some wind blowing.
無理なら手本にならん。理論より経験がものを言うということを。より実感できるぞ。
Exactamundo.
これを。
Binoculars? Yeah, you can't actually see that she hit the target from this range. Holy crap! It's dead center! Wow. Oh, Tama, I'm impressed.I think we're all impressed. Every time I hear a gunshot, another hole appears in the target, and all of them are inside the bullseye. Hey, can all of you do that?
そうだとすると、少なくともタマセの数倍は努力せねばならんな。タマセは才能に恵まれているのだ。
Yes, she is definitely one of those prodigal talents. I see.
そのタマセだって努力してこうなったのよ。
True. Talent will only get you so far. It's a bit of a head start. You still need to work at it.
Sakaki さん。タマセはね、昔すごい上がり症だったらしいわ。それを努力で克服したのよ。
Oh, so she did still have it. What? Wait.So then, Tama did have that problem here too?
私でもできたんですから、白金くんも大丈夫ですよ。
Aw, Tama, you're such an encouragement. Yeah, I'll do my best.
よし、解散!
It's finally over. Lunch at time at last.I am hankering for some food! Yeah, I could keel over right here and now. Guess that means I've finally gotten used to this. I'm actually feeling hungry after training now. Not that my stamina is improving or anything.
一番運動量の少ない人が何か言ってるわ。
I know, right? Get off my back, class rep.
委員長って言うな。
He can't help it.
でも佐藤さん、委員長さんみたいだね。
まあ、分隊長だからな。
Stop calling me that. But you certainly do act like one. And you are the squad leader, which is kind of like the class representative. Anyway, I'm hungry. I want food. Food.
まったく。撤収は私たちでやるから先に行ってなさい。白金が一緒だと遅くなるだけだからね。
Oof. Them's fighting words. Also, I'd like to say, but I really can't deny them. Guess I'll take you up on that offer. Everything always circles back to the whole collective responsibility thing.So if I'm gonna help split the work, I guess the least I can do is get tea for them all. Whoops! Whoops! Oh? Yeah. What about you? I think I hit you between the legs. Who could this be?Yeah, I'm fine. Oh wait, yeah, I'm just... fine. Huh? Look who it is! It's Mikoto!
Are... dame datta kana?
You're...
Uma? Sonna namae no ikimono wa kiita koto nai na.
Dude! What the hell are you doing?Hold it right there! Since when were you such a total creep? That's no way for a man to dress! I know you like to screw around, but this time you've gone way too far! Oh no! No, Kakeru, what are you doing? Kakeru, you moron! Take that off! Take that uniform off right now! My eyes! They're burning! Okay, not really, but it's still creeping me out! Uh-huh. What the... This sensation. This faint, almost undetectably minute sense of softness on his chest. Hit him in the face! Ooh, he's got him a headlock! Hmm? What the... My neck! Oh no. Oh man, what a terrible first impression. It's bad enough I've been training to the point of exhaustion lately. Not to mention that I'm stuck in some weird dreamlike world.Did Mikoto really have to be wearing those clothes on top of everything else? And then he put me in a front face lock to boot. Ugh, oh my god, ugh.
Okita yo.
I don't think anyone's very happy with him though for what he did.
Shirogane, watashi ga wakaru?
Class rep?
Yokatta. Kyoku no kondaku wa nai you da na.
Although it's probably good that he did, if he has. What happened? Why am I.
Oboete nai no?
Come to think of it. I ran into Mikoto, but he was wearing the girl's uniform.
Ikinari nugasou to suru nda mon. Konki de yatchatta yo.
Gah! It's you! You again! Who cares if I know him? Why is he dressed like this? This is ridiculous! Why are you... A girl?
この人ね、僕を見て気色悪いとか、さっきから失礼なことばっかり言うよ。
Oh, man.
ヨロイさんが女なのは当たり前だよ。白金くん、やっぱり寝てた方がいいんじゃない
So, does that mean that the Yoroi that we knew in the extra is also a girl?
Yoroi, こんな紹介でなんだが、このものが新しく加わった仲間で、白金タケルという。
I know, right?
あ、君がそうなんだ。ね、僕はね。
Oh, he even writes his name out for us.
僕はヨロイミコトって言います。よろしく。
Huh?
前に言ったと思うけど、彼女が怪我で隊を外れていたヨロイよ。
Exactly. ヨロイミコト? The kanji are all girly now.
君は変だね。さっきまでは驚いてたくせに、今度は僕のこと見つめるの?
Of course. But his face. This is definitely Mikoto, alright?
もしもーし。
You're a guy, right?
まあいいや。僕のことはミコトでいいよ。その代わり、君はタケルね。
And he's like, ah, whatever. No, seriously, listen.Oh man. I'm talking to you. Enough of that shit. I'm out of here. Hey! I mean, he certainly sounds more feminine in his voice now. So I guess it is a girl, huh? Hey!Would you please just hear me out? That was Mikoto. No doubt about it. There's not another man alive capable of such unfathomably selective hearing. But...
白金、いくらなんでも男だろうは失礼じゃない?
I know, right? It's incredibly rude.
今さら男女にこだわるわけではないが、口にすることもあるまいに。
I know. What a jerk, right?
Yoroi-san, かわいそうだよ。
聞いてなかったみたいだけどね。
She clearly wasn't. Hey, is he like actually a girl?
まだ言ってる。本来なら強制わいせつ罪で連帯内処分よ。
I know, right? You shouldn't be doing that to your squad mate.
医務室に運ぶか?
白金くん、大丈夫?
They'd understand if they knew that he wasn't from their world, but you know, of course he can't say that, so he's just being incredibly rude.
ほっとけば?
Yeah. He's a chick?
まあいいわ。私たちまで時間がなくなるわよ。
Yeah, just leave him alone. He just needs time to take this all in.
白金、我々は先に行っているぞ。
Yep.See ya.
あんまり遅れると食べる時間なくなるよ。
Yeah, right.
今日は焼きそば。
焼きそばブレッド。Mikoto's a girl. A girl. A girl.Oh my goodness, Takeru. Oh well, that was funny. Anyway, that'll be it for today, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you are. Oh wait, I hope it's all. I hope you're all well, and I hope you all have a good night. I will do my best to have a good night myself, so see you then. Take care and have a good night.